I don't care about intros.
Hey guys, it's your friendly neighborhood UberGoose here.
What is up, guys? It's your friendly neighborhood UberGoose here.
I'm making fun of you.
Yeah. I mean, I honestly, I legitimately don't know how I started with that.
You just kept on doing it.
Yeah. I mean, if people know you for something, then they know you for something, you know?
Oh god, I'm facing a ranged.
Oh, my nato was not that well placed. Oh yeah, it was. Never mind. I'm amazing, and I didn't even know it. I'm sexy, and I know it.
I'm sexy, and I know it. It's freaking Hades Artemis.
I just have Wukong
left. This is so dumb.
I can't tell who's right. I don't think they've seen them yet.
Because they got Kali, so it's not like we're terrible. But, like, until we can get some, until we can get to a point where we can, sort of overpower them, we can't really do anything.
Oh, do I kill Wukong? It's close. Nope, he living. But I'm sexy and I know it.
Oh, crumbs.
Crumbs.
I don't even know why I said that.
Crumbs? I don't think I've heard anybody say that in, like, ever. This Wukong's just tanking my autos. He, like, doesn't even care.
I don't even care a little bit, man. Oh, this Artemis is so very dead. But so is Kali.
Oh, well. It was worth it. Willing sacrifice. Yeah.
You got first blood, which isn't actually a thing in this game, but whatever.
It's a moral victory.
Yeah, it's a moral victory. There's that.
Wukong, why you gotta do this, man? Why you gotta be staying on like 12 HP, just making me want to kill you so bad?
He's got disease.
Oh my god, he literally has none. Oh my god, I want to kill him so bad. Get stupid. Wukong! Behave, sir. Got him.
Yes. There you go.
Oh yes, that felt so good. He stayed just too long. And I'm killing his tower too. Oh, not going to get it this wave.
Nope.
Dude, look at the minimap. Look at the mid's health.
Oh, I am so very dead. No.
Don't do it. Oh, you. I'm looking at your HP, dude. So close.
Save me, health pot.
Health potions are a godsend in this game. Oh yeah, he has ult. I forgot that we were both like level 5. I mean, I'm 6, but whatever. He wasted ulti and has half HP or mana. So whatever. I'm gonna get mana potions now.
Artemis, like, tried to go around and do something, but she didn't do anything.
Did she die? Because that would have been
no,
amazing.
No, she took a tower hit and then ran away.
Oh. Okay.
Well, you almost got the turret down. Wow.
Yep. In fact, I'm getting it on this next wave. 100%.
I'm gonna have to go back. Like this noise. No, I'm gonna help this Kali not die.
That's not cool. Why would you help somebody not die? What if they wanted to die? Huh? Go, Dargon. Oh, he just. What is with these people and their, like, perfect juking, seemingly accidental?
You sound real mad.
It's because I am. Like, you have no idea how rage-inducing it is to freaking drop a dragon on somebody's head just to have them randomly run into the freaking jungle for no reason at all, and then accidentally dodge perfectly.
Oh, man. She's going in.
It's okay. I killed him, though. I killed him.
I shouldn't be here, Kali. An ally has You shouldn't be here either, Kali. No, Kali. No.
Oh, screw this. I'm staying here. I'm killing the second tower. Don't even care a little bit.
Come on. Need mana. Nope. I can't kill that Hades now. She's at half health. He's at half health. It's a male.
No. No, no. This is rule 63 on Hades, okay? That sounds disgusting.
Seems legit. Seems legit.
That actually sounds disgusting. I'm regretting the fact that I even said that. Because that sounds like the most disgusting thing that could ever exist. Well, close. Anyway.
I'm sure there are more disgusting things that could come out of Rule 63.
There are. I can say that for a fact. Do I kill the Wukongu? The Wukongu. Yeah, you better run, brah. I drop a NATO on your face. I wish the range on the freaking dragon was better.
Kali's taking blue buff, by the way.
I'll take the enemies. No, wait. I can't. Because they have a jungler. I don't care. I don't need it yet. I'll need it eventually, though. I have mana potions for now. I'm getting ganked. I can feel it. No, okay, never mind. I was saying that because freaking Wukong decided to run into the jungle. God dang it! These people! Why? Why did he run away there? Why? It doesn't make sense. There was no reason for him to start running backwards. And he just tried to kill me. Mother of God! Oh God, you have like no HP. Then he did this Hades, oh God. Go Kali, go Kali, go!
Go Kali, go Kali, go! Go Kali, go Kali, go!
How does the Static Shock theme song go? Because that's what I want to be playing right now. I want that song to be playing.
I have no idea. I haven't seen that show in ages, man.
I know. Doesn't it suck? Why have we not seen that
apparently
show?
Apparently, he's actually a DC superhero.
Yeah. He is.
But he actually goes by Static.
Yeah. Did Hades freaking back? That sucks.
Yeah, Hades backed.
Because I visibly saw Artemis back, but I didn't see Hades. We can kill this tower, by the way. I have all of the things. I don't know what he's trying to do, but it ain't working, whatever it is. Kiss you, kiss you, kiss you, kiss. Dragon won't give you a kiss. No.
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 Rule 34, Guan Yu, Ao Kuang.
What? Don't say it. Just don't say it. It's gonna happen. Ow.
Oh, shit.
The tower hurts.
I'm coming to save you.
Oh. Heal me.
I'm out of mana. I can't heal you.
Heal me.
I can't. I'm out of mana.
Kill me. Oh god, there's a monkey. Run.
There's a monkey.
How did I get hit by that? I want to know. Where the gold at?
Where the white woman at?
I want to know where the gold at. Monkey's about to jump on my face. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I killed him. Sweet. I'll take it.
They have a Guan Yu. I just noticed that.
Yeah. Well, I killed somebody. I'll take it. I tried. I tried with the dragon, I tried. Oh. It's a monkey. Oh, come on. No. Oh, the Hades is here too. Mother of God. Oh, there you go. Get the Hades, get the Hades. Oh. Well, I derped pretty bad. I didn't actually pay attention that there was a freaking Hades. Like, right there. Anyway. Whatever, I'm 3-1. I somehow killed, was it Artemis, I want to say? I think I killed Artemis. I did, yeah. Because they were, both Artemis and Monkey were chasing me. So I tossed down a NATO, and it killed Artemis. No. Well, our right lane's not doing too hot. And by that, I mean they're not doing even decent. It's kind of a stomp. Ra's 1-3, Anubis is 1-4. And yet the total score of the game is only 9-10. 10-10. So you and I are doing pretty freaking well.
I'm just spamming my freaking heal so I don't die.
It's pretty good. Oh, the Kali is actually doing immensely well. So, it's pretty good. Hey, that ain't cool, bro. That ain't cool, he bro. Ow, that ain't cool.
I died.
Why? Why you die? Dropping a NATO on this next wave. And then I'm B-calling.
Need 200 gold so I can frickin' buy my level 3 Warlock sash.
Oh, I've had that done for quite a while.
Well, you... I couldn't farm these frickin' Hades and Artemis on my face.
I may or may not have killed every single creep in every wave in mid lane. Ever and forever. I have more gold than literally anybody on their team, even the 4-0 Guan Yu. It's pretty good. That sucks. Alright, I'm coming left. I'm coming bot. That was a waste of mana, but whatever. Your left tower is under attack. I need 19 more creeps. Clips.
I think Light of Tahuti would be a good thing on Guan Yu, or no?
It'd be okay. I mean, if you're going like Glass Cannon-ish, then it would be okay. All of them are mine. I'm only 7 away from finishing stacking. Just get the tower. I might have pooed a little bit. Because I thought Kali was with us. So, like, I was not very concerned if Hades jumped on us, but then I realized Kali wasn't with us. And he probably has ult. So...
He used it to kill me.
Oh, did he? Okay, then he probably doesn't have it. For like another couple seconds. It'll be up soon. Oh, Happy New Year. Nope, he has it. Run this way, Shoop! Just run! Just run! God dang it! I can't freaking land that, ever, because people just incidentally dodge perfectly. Run, Shoop, run! Oh, good God. Got the slow. Oh, come on! Why does the NATO damage not proc in any sooner? Fuck. He's gone. He's gone. He's gone, man. He's gone. These are much better. These mana potions are much better than health potions. I mean, the health potion probably helped me a good bit in that fight, but I need manas. So after I finish Gem, I'm gonna get a, what's it called? Ratatahootie. Oh, cool, there. Artemis DC'd after going 05. She gave up.
She rage quit is what she did.
Yep.
Oh, man.
I might have wasted that NATO. I don't care. Who's that? Guan Yu, probably. Because Guan Yu's the dude who has this stupid hand of the gods.
Jungle Guan Yu, man.
Yeah. Well, I'm getting killed. That was fun. Oh, damn jukes. Damn jukles. Oh, I'm happy about that one. That was good. Oh, I don't have my Dargon, otherwise I'd kill stupid monkey. God dang it, the accidental juking is getting so infuriating. It's like when I play Dota and I'm playing Pudge, and I throw like the hook that like every single Pudge hopes to throw every time, and then the enemy just runs a straight line instead. And I miss. Most infuriating thing about freaking everything. Mana buff's gone. Awesome. This is the point in time where I wish I had mana buff. We should just, like, push mid and left until we can get all of the towers down. And there's a big wave on mid, so I might be able to get the towers. Tower, I guess. I'm really afraid of, like, a lot of enemies just showing up. Oh no, they're all right. Can I get the Phoenix then?
I'm probably gonna get this left tower.
Guan Yu's still down there. Monkey's still down. Okay, yeah, I'm getting this Phoenix.
Yeah, we're getting this tower too.
If nobody's gonna defend, I'll happily just take a free Phoenix. Oh, Hebro. That sucks.
We might even get this tower here too. So.
I think I did in fact kill the Phoenix.
Yeah, we got this tower as well.
Oh god, I'm definitely gonna die the second Hebro decides to ult me. Or, I can kill him first! Zynga!
Bazinga.
Bazinga.
Oh man, they're attacking. Oh wait, we got people there, never mind.
Yeah,
we may also get a Phoenix, I'm not sure.
I definitely got a Phoenix, so. Yeah, it was cool.
The wave.
Sick. We defended. Killed two of them. Got two Phoenixes, most likely. I'm liking where this is going. And I've got a level.
One Phoenix. Hades is here, so we can't really get this other Phoenix.
Oh, and
we got two towers, though.
You are two melee. Yeah. Well, they're down to two Phoenixes. I think we're pretty well set. I almost have Ratatahootie done. Like. Let me see. How much gold is that? 500? 500 gold away. Hades is here, by the way, so you guys should like keep pushing that down. Hades decided to defend mid. for whatever reason. I love how I can just drop NATO and watch all the gold just get raked in. Oh god, I'm coming to save Kali. Help Kali, help Kali.
You got it.
I don't know. I can't catch
him. Hades is here, I can't do anything.
Oh, got the slow. What are you doing, Guan? Jesus Christ, why are you running? I can't do anything to you. Why would you run? Oh, Jesus. Oh, I'm not in it.
I am, why?
Well, I mean, I don't know if I can save you, but I'm hurting them a lot, so... Alright, I'm coming in. God dang it! Oh. Well, Guan's here. I'm probably dead. Can I kill Hades? No! Slither! Slither! God! Either I'm really good or these people are so bad.
You should get some, spell vamp.
I don't care. I don't need it. I got a Ratatouille. Although, yeah, spell vamp is probably pretty good.
That way you never die. It's Pythagorean's piece, I think.
Well, there's a couple. But that one gives mana, so that one's probably... this one also... Polynomicon also gives mana. This also gives mana, but yeah, the piece is probably better. Because it also gives an aura. But I've got 527.8 magic power.
I'm gonna just...
I'm not even level 20? Oh my god. My Dargon's still hitting... There's already hitting like a truck. I don't know why our people are like diving the Minotaur. That doesn't make sense. Oh my god. I can literally kill these camps in like 2 seconds. The damages, man. The damages. Not this one. Not as much. But it's pretty fast still. Haha! Walk right back into my tornado. Yes! Perfect! Oh, I'm dead, maybe. Go, Slither! Run straight! Lines! Oh. I killed Guan, almost killed multiple other people, and got out without dying, I guess. Yes! Ra, thank you! Okay. Oh, I got blown up by the freaking Hebro. Hebro! Nice! That's almost an ace. Only one alive is Monkey. Shock the Monkey! Shock the Monkey! Shock the Monkey! Our Anubis is not doing nearly as bad on items as I thought. Dude, kill him.
If I had cooldowns, maybe.
Brrr. Oh, he just out-juked the poop. The boop-hoop out of you. Don't worry, Anubis is coming in. Oh, he hit! He hit! That was good. That was very good on his part. Right, I'm up in like 10. Guan on Guan action. That's what needs the rule 34. double kill. Uh-oh. Don't you die on me. Don't you die on me.
I'm very dead.
No.
Ebo.
Mother of God, why?
Bro.
I probably should get a meditation, actually. That's a really good item. Why would you guys all just abandon me? Why? Why? That's fine. I'm going to get the damage buff and have a million magic power. And then...
I'm about to have Midgardian Mail and Magi's Blessing, so...
Well, they're definitely Fire Gianting, right? Like, there's no way they're not doing Fire Giant.
Are there wards in this game? Yes, there are.
Yes, there are. But you cannot hold potions and wards. I believe. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you only have one consumable slot.
It's kind of dumb.
Yeah, I definitely agree. I'm recalling, though, because screw this. Time to defend. Don't know which lane. Probably middle. After I finish this piece, then I'll definitely get a meditation, because it's only going to cost 500 gold. Definitely worth the 500 gold.
Let's check Fire Giant.
Yeah, like, what are they? Oh, there they are. Found them. BBB.
Jesus. Do they have Fire Giant buff?
I couldn't tell. I don't think so. Maybe. They might have. This is not a good thing.
Yeah, they do. They do. They do.
Okay. I couldn't tell. I just saw freaking red bars and booked it.
Hebo did.
Oh, there's a Guan Yu trying to murder us all. About to be successful. There's a Wukong alive, and that's it? No, Wukong and Hades is also alive, but Wukong is alone. Place the freaking tornado! Did you see that? I was just, like, standing still for days, and I wouldn't put down the NATO. Sucks. He's got jump up. I was gonna say, like, if his jump's not up, this is an awful idea on his part. Oh, I missed. Oh, Hades. Go. Jesus Christ, that damage! Hades can't do that much damage! Well, I guess with the Rata Tahuti and frickin' a million items, you can. For the love of Christ, though. Like, his ability that has, like, a base damage of 12 or something, and, like, 10% scaling, did 300. That shouldn't be happening. Papa. Ugly puppy face. So is Anubis, like, technically dead? Because I know he's...
What do you mean?
He's God of the Dead. And in this, he looks kind of like a zombie dog. So...
I don't think he's actually dead.
I legitimately don't know. So, it was a question. An honest question. Actually, I'm gonna get friggin' meditation... And should I get purification beach? One, two, probably not. I think it'll be Aegis as well. My respawn timer's retarded. Dead Hebro. Doing real good, but died. Okay. We should do what I just said. Not lose team fights. For the love of God, why? I'm coming in. Hades doesn't see me. Go for him. Go, go, go. Oh, mother of God. I'ma just pop this. Seems safest. Oh
no!
I
was in the middle of using my two as well. That's
I literally
so
couldn't
bullshit.
Do anything about that.
That is so BS.
There's Guan and Hades. Oh, Jesus Christ. This is not what I wanted to have happen. I'm gonna chill right here. You know? Literally, I'm gonna feel this tower up a little bit. I know you're there.
There are people behind you, run.
I know. They like think they're being sneaky or something. Freaking awesome. It missed Hades because he stood still. Who stands still when the guy calls down a dragon? Like, who does this?
Your middle tower is under attack.
Who's the...
Your middle tower has been destroyed.
Yeah, this seems good. Alright, I've got my three ability items. Kali, this is an awful idea. Alright, you guys need to, like, stop. Worst thing is, we have no level 20s other than me, and they're all 20. Like, you guys should definitely defend Ra with your multiple long range bit. Alright, cool, we die. Why? I said don't go in without me.
We didn't go in. They went in.
But you guys didn't run. Kali ran. She lived. She was the only one who lived. I mean, screw you guys. I'm killing them all, but... Maybe not. Die, Kuang Yu! Die! Dang it! This sucks so bad. Can't. Okay, there's the next wave. Murder them all! All of the creeps! Yep. It's the noise they made. Okay, our creeps are actually doing something. Surprisingly. See. I was able to hold it. And in fact, I think I killed two. In the time it took you guys to respawn. So. Honestly, you guys should, like, never team fight at all. Even if you get initiated on, just don't team fight if I'm not there. Because it's never going to work out. You never go full retard, is what I'm trying to say. Also, everybody being in the same spot and sharing XP is generally not the best idea when it comes to trying to get level 20 in the late game. No, Kali, please. Thank you. She... Oh, God. Oh, God. Just run. Just run. Jesus Christ. Get out of there. Well, maybe. Jesus Christ, run! I probably should have saved my ulti. Troop, you should probably, like, start recalling right now.
I was already in the process of doing so when you, said to do it.
Good! No, 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 no! No! Phoenix is gone. Mother of God. This is awful. Yep, we lost. Why do our feeder teammates have to, like, not be smart at all? Why are they so retarded? Like, look at this. 5-13 Anubis. 4-12 Ra. 7-10 Kali. Kali's not doing too bad. 7-10's not awful. 5-8's not awful. Literally, I'm the only one who was doing anything in any team fight. Look, my dragon's dead. He's dead. Nope. He's playing dead. Okay.